We got to be the first company in the United States to literally bring alternative from what's happening to our women. 600,000 women in America today are having missing records. I'm talking about to the age of 25. Because the doctor's first thing they want to do is take out the reproductive system. But we have an alternative. And we can help you make change in life. Well, she really wants to do administration, but I want to bring up the founder of the company, Mr. Lamar Crump.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's absolutely dry. Yes. to be subject to this. Because this is what's potentially harming our women.
Because sadly, we think when something is white,
we think it's clean. But that's sadly from the truth. What they do with these stormwater pads, they send them through a shredder. And then when it's almost liquid, they send it through a bleaching system, 8-step bleaching system. Please Google how you make sanitary pads. And then when it goes through the bleaching system, it's white. But guess what? Everything that was in it is still dead. So now, when our women are on a cycle, that poison is still in the pad. And now it's still inside our women. This is where the problem is lying. So with our pad, we also have a negative ion strip. And this negative ion strip is a professor Harvard. It said the negative ion strips are like the vitamins of the air. And we have hundreds of women who testify, no more cramps. Some women say, it severely decreased my cramps. Some of all of them say, no odor. Because negative ion kills bacteria. Please Google the medical benefits of negative ions. We want you to do your own independent study. A negative ion strip is in our day pads, night pads, overnight pads, and panty liners. We got to see testimonies of women who don't have any more headaches. I don't have any more backaches because of the negative ion strip. Please do your independent study of the medical benefits of negative ions.
So ladies and gentlemen, real quick, before it's over, I just want to give you a quick example of the benefits of our fat.
Thank you. find your comment.
Talk about what the dad did with Africa and how it last, and then we'll move on.